And Moshe Rabbeinu spoke to Rosh Yeshiva Talpios of Bnei Yisrael. Leimor zeh adova shartziv Hashem. This is what Hashem commanded you, said the only Rebbe from Lublin. You know who's allowed to tell yidelech what to do? Only somebody who's Rosh Yeshiva Talpios. Livnei Yisrael, Libni Yisrael. Somebody who looks at yidelech like their own child, like their own children, they can tell them what to do. Today.
Today is for today. Yesterday was another day, and we don't know.